not spoiled by beauty. I have some scars from where I've been. You got eyes that can see right through me. You're not afraid of anything they've seen. I was told that I would feel nothing the first time. I don't know how these cuts heal, but in you I found a rhyme.
Friends, we are gathered together in the sight of God to witness the uniting of Christian and Samantha in Christian marriage and to ask God's blessing upon them. God gave us marriage so that a husband and a wife may belong to each other and with love and tenderness freely give themselves to each other.
I, Christian Orihuela, take you, sweet Samantha, to be my wife, to have and to hold, for better and for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sweet moments and in trying ones, to always love and to always cherish, as long as we both shall live, and then always in eternity. Darling, my life was not complete until you arrived, and today is sweeter than ever. So dear, today I promise you my all. Take this promise with love, and please always hold it close to your heart. I will always hold this promise close to my heart. This is my solemn vow.
Christian, I held a picture of you in my mind for 34 years, and although I never saw your face, I knew your soul. And the moment it appeared, I recognized you. My long-lost love. The author of creation wrote your name on my heart. The persistence of that memory made our meeting surreal, like a moment captured by Salvador Dali. Time stopped. I vow to join more of your impromptu dance parties, play more Eric Clapton, and aid you in your continual search of the best natural beat. I vow to celebrate you at your best and stand by you at your worst. I vow to pray for you without ceasing, that Jesus may continually protect and keep you, that he may shine his perpetual light on your path as you guide our family. I vow that when the dark times come, I will choose rose-colored glasses. I vow that in sickness and in health, and for richer or for poorer, I vow to choose you, not only on this day, but for a lifetime. I choose you for eternity.
Your mouth, and there is a light, don't let it go out.